Prince William hints Kate Middleton might give birth sooner than we thought. On September 4, Kensington Palace broke the news that Kate Middleton and Prince William are expecting their third child. The newest addition to the royal family is expected to arrive sometime in April 2018, with the assumption that the family shared the news after 3 months of pregnancy, but Prince William just dropped a hint that the baby might come even sooner than we thought. Earlier today, Prince William spent some time visiting a charity center in East London called Spitalfields Crypt Trust. While he was meeting the employees and talking to the staff, one midwife congratulated him on his wife's pregnancy. Prince William replied by saying, "All the best with the midwifery, I may see you sooner than you think. Sooner than you think." It's entirely possible the family decided to hold off the announcement longer than the standard 3 months. After all, the Duchess of Cambridge had a rough and anxious start to her pregnancy, which, understandably, would be a reason to delay the announcement. In fact, they even discussed her morning sickness in the initial announcement of the pregnancy. As the palace statement explained, the Duchess had to miss some royal duties because she was suffering from hyperemesis gravidarum. Hyperemesis gravidarum is a condition that can result in severe nausea, vomiting, and weight loss. Severe cases can even require hospital stays. So, yeah, entirely possible Kate wanted to delay her announcement.